Okay, so you're ready to scope out the target. The classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important.
Hello? Oh, hey. I'm the same.
Oh, and just so you know, our rich benefactor is covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once. Security. An obvious route in. Especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye. Right. I need a few key things here. Try to get a picture of a guard. A security camera would be nice and,
give
me a pick of a keypad.
Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel. Private, pristine, impeccable, renowned, a level of opulence you deserve. The Diamond Casino and Resort.
intriguing. Done? Is it? Come on! Interesting.
Brother, my secret is using other people's money. That's right, who needs a government bailout? When you're ready to move out here and make real money, you let me know, cousin.
My curiosity. Great. That could be a way in, too. Now that gives us basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you. Thank you. got ourselves the right security outfits and credentials, we could walk right in this way. Right to the fucking vault. The art of subterfuge. I like it. Classic play.